Greetings, Lemonheads and Lemonites. We are back in Mass Effect 1. We're going. Not to Clinsville. Back out. Back out. We went this way. Now we go. No funny joke there. Disinfar. Find that out of here. Zintuma for the data disk recovered. Rare element. Except the two best romances in the game. Oh, that's how I do the helmet. Ooh, no, that looks terrible. Telly will do hacking.
Don't worry.
Wait, she has more. Shotguns. I think I'll make her a shotgun wielder. I'll save it in case I need to up those two. There we go. Ah, I should have brought Caden on this mission.
Next time.
terrorists. There go tires. Why do they have so many tires? There you go. I'm sorry, but I need to check the loot first. Chemical rounds. Don't worry, we will get to you in a second. Not within 120 seconds. Well, 100 some seconds. Should have brought Caden. Oh, yeah, special dialogue.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Calm down.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
But you need him.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What? We're supposed to trust you? Sure. You promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
Just doing the
fifth fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
Oh. Shoot. No, assault rifle. We need to quick checks. That's the grenade button, if I remember correct.
Message coming in. Passing it through.
Ooh.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander.
My pleasure.
Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
I said, heck it, just doing the job. And this is sort of my understanding of like how it happened. Like, they're passing by there anyways, so it makes sense that they stop and do those side missions. Ariel dropping a Mako, I just love it. It's more beautiful. Quick squat check. Research base, debris, anomaly. So, anomaly first. And this also works for like, you know, characters that keep talking between their missions and whatnot. And the lining rooms on the Mako. Ancient debris. Turian insignia. This doesn't look good. dead. I blame lag on that one. Because I don't have faith in my skills. I need your skills. There we go. that Thresher Mole. No. Cool.
This place looks abandoned.
Does, but is it? What are his joints? Ooh, do that dip. The jukes.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Oh. Could be answers at the excavation site.
That could be. Let's see if we can wrap this, plate it up before we reach our time limit.
Whatever alien technology the survey team unearthed must have turned them into mindless fanatics, machine cultists.
Whatever they found, it's long gone now.
then check out that anomaly. Wait a minute. Get that last piece of debris. We go back to Xenomedy. Should we? I mean, I can feel bad. Smash our target. Then they can feel accomplished. He's an astronaut. Thank you. Lemonheads and Lemonites. We're back on the Normandy. And we are ending our episode here today. It's been a pleasure gaming. It's been a pleasure gaming with you all. Good night.